pretty new bird. He's young, very young. We think he's born in about the springtime, and he has a wing injury. It's higher up on his wings, so he will be non-releasable. But we're training him right now to get on a glove and on a perch on command, and then we're gonna send him somewhere else for education, just like we use our tail dogs. Oh, and when they're younger, their tail actually doesn't come out to be red. They don't get the red tail until they're a little bit older.